Lot 107 in the Amati auction is a Viola by George Craske, quite a prolific English maker, and this is a very typical example of his work in varnish and construction.